Hi everyone, my name's Ezra May, and this is a very special video that I'm making for a website that I've recently got in touch with called boysontheblock.com, which is an amazing blog dedicated to the Backstreet Boys, New Kids on the Block, and some other 80s, 90s boy bands. I recently made a video declaring my love for the Backstreet Boys, and I got in touch with some of the staff at BOTB.com, and shout out to Kara for letting me do this video. It's such a great opportunity, and I am so excited for our future collaborations. So this video is all about Howie D, who is my favourite Backstreet Boy, and the top 10 verses that he sings in Backstreet Boys songs. We've done a couple of the other guys so far, so I am more than happy to contribute to this series. And as you may or may not know, Howie doesn't sing quite as much as the other boys, so I guess this list was sort of easy, but it's also tough because I pretty much love when he sings anything. So from 10 to 1, with a few clips throughout, I'm gonna tell you my top 10 Howie D verses in Backstreet Boys songs. Let's do this. Coming in at number 10 is What Makes You Different, which is mostly sung by Brian and Howie. And I remember first hearing this in the Princess Diaries soundtrack, which is also one of my favorite movies. So every time this song comes on shuffle, my heart melts a little bit, and I've always loved Howie's voice in this song.
You don't run with the crowd, you go your own way. You don't play after dark, you light up my day. I know sometimes you feel like you don't fit in, and this world doesn't know what you have within. 'Cause what makes you different makes you beautiful to me.
Number 9 was a little bit tricky. I was battling between Shattered and Straight Through the Heart, which are both on This Is Us, but I think I'm gonna go with Straight Through the Heart just because it was also a single, and I've always loved Howie coming in on the second verse, so I'm gonna keep that at number 9. Number 8 is definitely a fan favourite, and it's Howie's part in All I Have to Give. As you know in the video, he sort of kisses his mouth and, you know, gives you a little wink when he sings that part, and I'm sure everybody just fainted when that happens, so that's number 8.
That's okay, baby, just tell me your problems, I'll try my best to kiss them all.
Number 7 is a bit of a new one, but if you've seen their new documentary, Show 'Em What You're Made Of, you'll realise why I love it so much. And basically how he's talking about how in order to be comfortable with their new sound, he wanted to have more lead vocals, and Trust Me is one of those songs where he sings the whole first verse, and you basically hear him recording it in the movie. So I think I'm going to show you the movie clip just because he sounds so passionate about it, and I just love how he sounds in this song.
Let me tell you about this girl I know. First glance, damn, she stole my heart. She amazes me. Way she moves, just the way she moves. Hold me back, just the way she moves. Take me to the disco, make me dance.
Number 6 is a bit of a cheat because he sings most of the song, and it's How Did I Fall in Love with You, which was from Black and Blue. He does some amazing vocals throughout, so in the bridge and in the second verse, and I'm just going to show you a little clip of that, but I love this song so much.
With you I wanna spend the rest of my life. What did I say?
Spanish Eyes, and I know all of the guys sing on this song, but Howie's parts are the only parts that I remember. just because it's a song that really suits his voice, and it's just a beautiful love song, and I love listening to it.
When I look into your Spanish eyes, I know the reason why I am alive.
Number 4 is an amazing song. Just overall, it's an incredible song. But it is Safest Place to Hide, and not only does this make me cry, but Howie's part in this song is just really heartfelt, it's really emotional. He gets a whole verse in that song, which is very rare, so this, of course, is high up on my list.
missed you forever. Is there no stronger word I can use to reassure you when the storm is raging outside? You're my safest place to hide.
Number three is Drowning, and everyone sounds incredible in the song, but I love when Howie comes in with, I can't imagine a life without your loves, even forever, doesn't seem like long enough. Just.
I can't imagine life without your love, even forever, don't seem like long enough.
Number two is Show 'Em What You're Made Of, their latest single. Howie gets the bridge and he sounds incredible, especially because all the instruments drop out and he just sings into your soul as usual. When they perform it live, it sounds so good. They sound exactly like the CD, but just better. I just don't know how they do it.
Find the truth in a child's eyes when the only limit is the sky. Living proof, I see myself in you.
And now my number one Howie verse is in probably one of the best Backstreet Boys songs, one of the saddest but also one of the best, and that is Show Me the Meaning of Being Lonely. I've always loved Howie when he comes in with the bridge, especially when he does it live. I think there's just something about the melody of that bridge. There's nowhere to run, I have no place to go, surrender my heart, body and soul. I just cannot even deal with that verse.
There's nowhere to run, I have no place to go, surrender my heart, body and soul.
That's it, that's my top 10 Howie verses. I hope you really enjoyed it. Stay tuned to the end for all the links to follow Boys on the Block, and you can check out my other Backstreet video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you next time. See ya!